are decorating the middle school Sunday school room so that our kids have a place to make it their own.
What's your plan for yours, Emma?
Well, after next week, I'm going to do my white handprint over my design.
My square has this on it because I like music.
It's just kind of random.
I like it.
And so whatever they would like to do, whatever colors, whatever quotes, whatever pictures they want to include, it's a reflection of them and who they are just as human beings, so they can have their space here.